see, the flame has gone out, as Stephen said, and the oxygen has been sucked out, which means the pressure inside the glass is lower than outside the glass, which is sucking the liquid up.